This piano is 70 years old. It was my father's present to my mother on their wedding day. So it was with my sister, but eventually ended up here. But this thing is still working. My sister let somebody tune it. It's still working. I'm busy learning on my own, just like to do a few songs, just to operate the machine, the piano. But in here, there's something wrong. Let me just put this away. You see, one pedal is missing here. One pedal is like a brass pedal. Now, what I wanted to do, just wait, Sinky, let me just open here in a book. See, there's a number here. Very interesting. Okay, you can take this off here. Put this there. Now, over here, inside here, is the pedals. You can see what happened if you press a pedal. If you play, and if you press the pedal, it makes a funny noise. It keeps the sound going. Now, you can't see so nicely here, but this one is missing. It's just like, it swivels on the top here, and it pulls down this piece of wood. Now, here's another one. This one is the missing one. So I'm just gonna take a piece of flat bar, just reverse this thing, get the other image and plasma cut it out, and then just make it to fix there. Then here's a little mechanism that you then comes in here, that you pull, then push that thing down. So then we can show you how you're going to cut this thing and then put it back and make it work. Righto. Okay, to take this pedal out, I'm going to, you'll see there's two screws there. There's a screw. There's a pedal. And I'm going to take this whole thing out. Then I'm going to, there's a pin where this wood thing the pull against, so then I'm going to just have to make another position for this one. So I'm going to first take now this thing out. Okay, what I'm going to do now, I've got a piece of flat bar here. It's more or less the same thickness as that, but obviously don't have a piece of brass. So the best option now is to go and just to mark this whole thing. Just take some Tippex. So I'm going to cut it out with a plasma cutter. So I just mark out the thing here. So this is where the other one is. See, now I'm just going to have to cut it and then turn it around, because it must be the other way. So, and there's a hole. I think this thing is going to come there. And here I just have to put a pin in or something for the thing to swivel. I'm going to cut it, this whole area. So now I'm going to take the plasma cutter and we're going to use this as a guide. Maybe. Just to bend something, just to cut that nice and round piece there, that side. Let's go outside. All right, now what I'm going to do now, I welded some rod here in the corner here. Then we're going to drill a hole through there, and then this is where it's going to swivel. Okay, this is the back piece of the other one, where it goes in there. You can see it has like a screw that goes in and a lock screw. You fasten it and it clamps it, because this piece is so thin it must go through. But I'm going to use the same spacing. I checked them. It's the same spacing as that side. So this pedal, I'm just going to make now a piece of angle iron with where I can put a pin or a screw through there to swivel. I welded this rod here and I drill a hole through there.
sodat die ding kan swivel. Okay. Okay, now you can see what I did here. As you can see, here is a swivel. I took that same piece of flat bar that I used for this pedals. Then I cut it and lift it, make it like this. And now the thing gonna swivel like this now. And this is the same spacing as the down. You're gonna just put a screw in there, and there's my pedal. Okay, just have to just finish off here quickly, and then I'm gonna try to color this in like a paste or something, like look like brass or something, just to make it look the same as the other one, because the color is a bit different now. But that's it. Okay, my pedal's installed. It's gonna focus here quickly. Something wrong with the focus. Okay, here's the pedal. See, it looks almost the same. There's a swivel thing too in the back. And this is the original one, the brass one, but I don't know what's the purpose of this part anyway. I don't see any difference in sound when I press it. But at least you can see now, it looks more complete now. Okay, and this is the the story of the piano. So I put two new screws in, new ones, maybe 5 years old, against the old screws, 70 years old screws, spares in the back, refurbished. Okay, I'm busy learning how to play piano. But we will make some more videos. Okay, that's it. That is the story of the piano. 70 years old piano, fixing a pedal that was missing. I don't know, I can't remember. Nobody knows when the pedal went missing. Maybe one of the times when we moved, somebody stole it or something. But anyway, they can't leave most brass alone. And this is it. Hope you enjoy this video of the piano, fixing the pedal. Then until next time, cheers.